Dude, if you're playing really good in game, then why are your luck and rewards so bad? Where do you hear that from? Because last year, in the Prem team of the season, we got rank one and we walked up. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, it's Sandra. Sandra still goes for a little bit, I think. What? Wait, what? When did this happen? Carlos Tevez is a manager now. Huh? When did that happen? I am just so like, I'm so confused. When did he become a manager? And when did he get added?